When somebody points a gun at you, you haven't got the time to determine, is this real, is this fake? By the time you do that, you could be dead. It's not considered a firearm. It's cheaper to shoot the in comparison to using you need a restricted license for that. Treat them identical, go out and have fun with them, but treat them with respect. I don't think the rules have to be changed. I just think people have to take a little bit more responsibility with what they're doing.